I'm very grateful to noble lords and members of another place, as well as groups including the Anti-Semitism Policy Trust, the Centre for Countering Digital Hate, the Samaritans and Kick It Out for their tireless work on this issue.